Kim to get back to the 9 a.m. show. Kim, how's it going?
It's going really, really great, but I don't know where these people are going to put all these books. We have a school asking for thousands of books, but you know you have it in you. Here we have Sierra Moore, Family Community Specialist for Humboldt Academy of Higher Learning. We're going to start with Jacqueline Russell, Principal. Tell us a little bit about this book drive and also what you hope to achieve with it.
Okay, our goal is to put books into the hands and the homes of all of our students. Our goal is to create or enhance individual libraries for each student, to put hundreds of books into our classrooms, and to put hundreds of books into our library so students have lots of choices when reading.
So you want basically for them everywhere that they turn to have books with them the whole, everywhere they go inside the school.
Yes, yes.
This mat that all the students as well as the faculty they're sitting on, it has a special name. What is this?
It's our reading book. It's our reading rug.
It's your reading rug. Yes. I absolutely love that. Sierra Moore, Family Community Specialist, Humboldt Academy of Higher Learning. You also want the kids to be able to do something with the books every month. What's that?
Yes, so our main objective is to have every student take home one book every month.
Okay.
So that way they can enhance and build their own libraries at home.
How many books are you guys looking for total?
5,000 books.
Wow.
That way every student can get a book.
You guys have enough room for that, Principal Russell?
Yes, we have lots of space waiting for our new books.
Okay, I understand that you all serve grades 3 through 5, but you're asking for books for readers at levels 2nd grade through 6th grade. Can you tell me why?
Yes, so the reason that we do that, most of our students, or actually some, read below grade level or over grade level.
Okay.
So that way every student can get a book that is on their grade level and also help those that are maybe below enhance their grade level so that they can be up to par with everyone else.
Can you tell me, Principal Russell, what the library is like now? Because we do have to, okay, when I had a book and I thought I was reading and everything was fine, I went to go pick it up a couple years later and it fell apart in my hands because I read it a bunch of times. I mean, whenever you have children's books, you do have to keep replenishing that supply,
yes,
right?
Yes, so that's part of our situation here. We have books that are outdated. We have books that are just no longer interesting to the students. And so we want to enhance the library and put books that students are really interested in reading. And then there's power in brand new books. When students get their hands on new books, there's excitement, there's joy in reading those books. So.
Okay. And also, I have to ask you, Ms. Moore, when you see all these kids sitting here, they each have a book in their hands, you know, the faculty is right with them. How does that make you feel?
It makes me feel amazing. Humboldt is a school of excellence. As you see, above average students do above average things. So we just want everyone to just be excited about reading and excited about growing in their learning.
All right, everybody, the Humboldt Academy Book Drive. They are looking for books for readers at levels 2nd grade through 6th grade. It runs all the way through May 1st, 2516 South 9th Street in Soulard. For more information, visit slps.org. That is the website for the St. Louis Public School System. Again, above average students do above average things here on the 9 a.m. show. We make sure it's the night we won't forget in the Megalux.